This man was already a professional when Messi was not even born. At 56 years old, Kazuyoshi Miura is the oldest active professional footballer ever. But how it came to this will shock you. But follow me first to stop missing such football stories. At 15, he went alone and without money to Brazil because he wanted to realize his dream of becoming a footballer. 37 years ago, he made his debut and then played all over the world for 17 clubs.